Hi everybody, this is another video of the Friedland D792 underdome doorbell. I thought I'd do another video of my underdome doorbell with an older version gong on it. And on this one's got on the printing on it is on the plate itself and not on the gong itself, because the other one, the other gong that I took off and for this one, I replaced it for this one because it was the other one was printed on the gong itself, and this one is on the plate itself, the actual nut, and it's more squeezed in and everything, and it's fully tightened on and everything. And this is the type of bell that my nanan used to have when she were alive, and I used to love ringing it. And this one makes the same chime tone as what my nanan used to have when she was alive. Yeah. So, and as you can see, I thought it's got more. And this is a bigger printing. The other one was a bit smaller. So I thought I'd get that one with the bigger printing. And it's on the plate itself, the etch plate. And not printed permanently on the gong itself. Because the other one makes a different chime tone. It sounded quite similar to me nanan's, but it sounded a bit different. But this one sounds permanently the same. So anyway, guys, I'm going to ring it now. So you'll hear it in one moment. So you'll hear it now. Here we go. Wow. And as you can see, it sounded really jangly and everything, yeah. And that's the same chime tone as what my nanan's bell used to make when she were alive. And I assume that bell might still be in there, but I just don't know. But anyway, and as you can see, the gong itself is not a shiny, but the other one had a shiny gong on it. It made a lighter chime tone. This one sounds a bit more deeper, a bit shrill. So, and that's the lovely type of doorbell that I'm going to have if I ever get a house in the future. But anyway, and as you can see, that's the bell I got from eBay, which it came today. Yeah, so, and as you can see, I thought I'd get one of them because I wanted it to sound permanently like my nanan's. Yeah, and so so it holds back the history and everything. So anyway, guys. Well, anyway, I'm going to give it another ring. So, anyway, guys, here we go. Wow, that made it sound right loud and everything and what have you. So, and that's the same type of chime tone as what that my nan's bell used to make. She had it painted white a couple of years later, after I was born. Yeah, she used to have it black, but then she had it painted white and everything. So, anyway. So, anyway, guys, I thought I'd do another video of this D792 underdome doorbell, everybody. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. So, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, everybody.